بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم
ورحمه الله.
You're from
Somalia.
Somalia, right?
Thank you.
In Ahmadiyya's perspective, how do you treat the opinions of the following, especially in fiqh? One, Imam Shafi'i. Two, Imam Abu Hanifa. Three, Imam Malik. And lastly, Imam Ahmad al-Hanbali.
That's right.
Thank you.
Yes, you can please sit here close next. We'll stay over here. That's right. We follow generally Imam Abu Hanifa's fatwa were very largely accepted by the Ummah, and unless we find reasons to disagree with him, we would generally follow the Fiqh Hanafiya. Investigate personally directly the overbearing principle should be that you follow Hazrat Imam Abu Hanifa. This is the entire attitude of Jamaat Ahmadiyya.